What is up, everybody? Energetic Outlaw here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Woo! It feels good to be back to doing this right here. Playing some Resident Evil. Welcome. What up, stranger? What's up, danger? What you got, stranger? I could get another RPG. Or... because you can never be too careful. Oh, do I have to sell that? Damn right, you'll buy it at a high price because I am going to fully upgrade the Red 9. Or
is that old strength? Is that old? Thank you. Come back anytime.
All right. Wait, that's the wrong button. Now, all we have to do is figure out one small thing. How am I supposed to get any fucking ammo? On the bright side, I will have plenty of fucking bullets. That's for sure. This fully upgraded, it's up here. Not jack shit. Why did you want me to climb up there? It's locked. Offer the sacrifice to the lion. Cha-ching! It opened a door! You know, it's just now occurring to me that every time I open one of these videos where I picked up off of the last one, it's always at the end of the chapter. Typewriter. Let's just say that right here. Oh. That's pretty fire. Okay. Oh. Okay. Yeah, sure. What am I doing here? Why is there a giant statue? Oh, hey, there's an ember. Of course. I have to fight the giant statue, don't I? You think you can withstand my bullets? No! You stay down. Oh. Holy shit, that was close. Ow, what the fuck? Sir, stop doing donuts. Hey Achilles, your heel was showing. Ah. I may need to do this just so I can... Damn it! Come on, I need ammo. They were trying to block bullets. Oh, hi. You know, I have a solution for this. And you could say it's rather handy. Okay, look, I know that was terrible, but... it's something. Yeah, I know. Wait, why didn't that bring both of them? What? Ah, must be on the other floor. That would make sense. Hey, who's shooting at me? Where are the bullets? Jesus. Oh no! Oh wait, there's a ladder over here, right. Alright. That's just... Who the fuck is... Ah, you bitches. Now, who's the asshole who's shooting me? Where the fuck are they? Don't fucking see him. Still don't see him. There's the asshole. Wait, didn't I? I looked over there. I know I did. You can't say I didn't. I know very well I did. Wait, shit. I'll be taking that. And... Wait. Is there any treasure? Nope. But we found the other lever. So that's good. Stay still. What the fuck? Alright, that's it. I'm aiming for your legs. That could have ended horribly. And I hope you know that. That leaves me with how much? 102? I'll take my chances with the handgun. Let me up. Let me the fuck up. Oh. See, I knew this shit was gonna happen. Oh shit! Well, that's fun. Dodge that. Yep. Let me the fuck out. All right. Run! Just gotta hang on. Leon Kennedy! Woo!
So nice you could join us.
One of us, one of us.
Isn't that a popular word these days? Not to worry. We've prepared a special ritual for you.
Oh, there's your right hand. Thanks for the knife back. In case I haven't stated it before, Leon is a fucking badass. Alright. Nope. Not today. Gonna take this gold and I'ma shoot you in the fucking face. Can I jump over that? Well then. Oh, there's a ladder. Well, that's convenient. Do you guys not learn your lesson about using shields? It doesn't work. I'm just take this. Take one of these. Oh, hey. That's cool. It's lit. Go up. It's not going up. Maybe it's the overload capacity. Let's just, do with that, then. Leon Kennedy, famous box pusher. Alright, now y'all are just getting annoying. There goes 2 for 1. Y'all really don't give up, do y'all? Uh-oh. Not today! I probably just missed a trap ton, but I do not care. Why? Because I am very close to death. So, let's just... Hey, I see a red herb over there. It'd be, real nice to have that on me right now. Oh yeah, more ammo. I don't think there's any of them up here. Yes. I gotta sneeze. Awesome. Not yet. Oh, it's just you, stranger. Good, good. I'm gonna use this. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes, hello, stranger. Do you know, stranger? Well, that's very interesting. Yes, I do. Alright, let's just tune up. Da, 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 da.
Is that old stranger?
Oh yeah. Fully fucking upgraded. 22 bullies! We're gonna be shooting a shit ton of them. What's up? Shoot him already! God damn it. I'll end the video right now if he just gets ripped apart. Just limb by limb. Oh! What the fuck? Oh god, he's the tongue, isn't he? Well, bit of an obvious weak spot, eh? Oh! See, they haven't solved the body tumor thing. Because that is disturbing. Where'd you are? Uh-oh. He's mad. Why would I jump down? You know what? I'm just gonna. I honestly have no idea if I just stabbed him in the eye or if I'm just swinging on. Oh, what the hell? Oh. Okay, that happened. That's fine. Just fucking ate me like a damn Scooby snack, okay. Shoot you in the face. No! Jesus Christ, freaking... The fuck was that? What the hell is this thing? Is it a fucking... Also, yes, I see it. How do I dodge that? Fuck! Hmm. Alright, let's try going down here. Shorty. Oh! Also, why does he sound like, freaking, I want to say Starstream. Just fucking... Oh great, there's more of these. Ah! Ow! You know, that wasn't very nice. Get flashed. Wait, not what I meant. Okay, this is my only fucking shot at doing this. All I have to do is reload a few things. Perfect. Almost out of options. Fucking hell. Alright. You know what? We'll come back to this. That's what we'll do. I forgot I had a venom there the whole time. But anyway, if you enjoyed this video, let me know what you thought about it down in the comment section. If I missed anything, if there's anything I probably should have grabbed, like ammo. Wait, I think that's the majority of my inventory now. Alright, never mind that last part. If there's any other games y'all want me to play, or any other stuff like that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications. And I will see all of you later.